segment, we pick up at race number 11, Kansas, the Bushy McBush race. We'll be starting from the pole. Danny Hamlin alongside of us. One, we have the Busch brothers up ahead in the Bushy McBush race. We're back here with our Ford friends battling for position. Here comes Chase Elliott, Martin Truex back there. Teammate for our first green flag pit stop. Check out our blue colors for our Kansas race. And off we go. Stage number two, we're trying to lead away one of the Busch brothers, so we just have Kyle Busch to deal with. Back goes Kurt. We hang on without having the pit stage two. Starting from position number nine for the final stage. Kyle Busch has been dominating this race so far. Kyle Busch has found himself back in the lead as we're battling back here in 10th position. At our final restart, we should be good on pit stops. Yeah, Denny Hamlin and Kurt Busch broke away from Kyle Busch there to take the lead and try and steal it away from Kyle Busch in the video game. Slap. It's a battle between the Busch brothers. It looks like Kurt Busch is going to steal this one away from his brother Kyle for the Bushy McBush 400. Darlington will be throwing it back to our NASCAR Thunder 04 pace back in the Dodge dealer's days. Starting from 15th. To get past Jimmy Johnson. Get ourselves into the top 10. Ninth place for stage one. All right, let's go for position. Restart stage number two. Always tough to get past Newman. We're trying to get in here for a stage point. Alex Bowman, maybe Jimmy Johnson. Let's see how we do. Take ninth again, but we'll have to take some time to fix some damage on our pit stop to put us further back. We'll start the final stage in 21st. Not too bad for having to fix that damage. I guess everyone else was a lap down two behind us, so I'll be able to make this up. Take it three wide. Back up to our teammate, Mr. Harvick, in the four car. Take command here on the front stretch. All We'll check out our throwback colors back to our Dodge days here with our final pit stop in stage number 3 in the green, I think. Position on Kurt Busch back there. Just got to merge well here back onto the track. Harmick got ahead of us. Green flag, 7 laps to go. We're up in the top 5 with Harmick. We're all hungry to get another win here. Martin Truex was the actual winner. We got Kyle Busch up there too. Yeah, fall back there a little bit. Hitting the Darlington wall. Go back to 6th. Final time into turn 3 and 4. Looks like Chase Elliott getting the win over Kyle Busch. And we'll be back here in position number 7. There we see where Kurt Busch struggled to get by me. And lap 36 was my little mistake there, hitting the wall and going through the spin cycle. Race number 13 finds us at the Monster Mile Dover for our one and only stop this year. Got our teammate Kevin Harvick right in front of us as we go up through the gearbox. Green flag, race number 13 at Dover. Too bad from hitting the wall there, so we'll survive the live on in stage number 1. And you see the Monster Mile has been a little rough on us, stage 1. We finished 14th in stage number 1. 20 cars on the lead lap only. We came back in and fixed all our damage during the caution for the break. Wild, look out, it's getting wild, oh boy, alright, deep breath, we're all through that mess, let's take a lap around on board, battling with Brad, Ryan Newman, and Chase Elliott behind us. Down with pit cycles. So we're coming with 5 laps left. We have to make a pit stop. We gotta be careful. We lose our tire grip here. And we have a lot of the heavy hitters are a lap down because of the pit stop cycle that fell at the end of stage number 1. We held out and didn't pit in there, and they did, so we are up a lap on a lot of people. Okay, we'll have to pit this lap. We got to get down to 35 before we hit that orange line. There we go. out of pit road we go. Cycle around where our teammate is, still a lap down, and we should come out where we came in behind Ryan Newman in the orange 6 car up there. So we're kind of close on our last pit stop. We got 18 laps remaining, 17 laps of fuel, so if no caution comes out, it's gonna get interesting. And here he comes as we have to yield a lap to Kyle Busch. Alright, we'll have to do a quick splash and go here. Alright, caution came out when we had to do our splash and go, so let's see where this ends up. Ugh. 14th place. That didn't do us any favors. We have no tires. Three laps to go, no tires. Oh boy. Alright, final time down the back stretch. That caution while in the pits for our splash and go really hurt us there on a few positions. And we're on 13th. Alright, here's this minor scuffer we got into. Didn't really get too serious damage from that one. We lived on from that crash. We have John Hunter Nemechek stealing the victory here at Dover away from Kyle Busch. Okay, we'll start from position number 10 in our Mid-Ohio road course. We have the hot dog man Ryan Newman ahead of us. We'll make him mad. We won't have to deal with rain conditions like the actual cup race at Circuit of America. Oh, three wide there a little bit. Kurt Busch trying to get in there. Oh, we're going to come back to the start-finish line, and that's one lap around Mid-Ohio. Inside. I'll keep this a little bit clean here, working through traffic. DJ McLeod. And getting some more positions there. Intense battle with Chase Elliott. He's down here right before the bridge. Some S's. Trying to get a respectable finish here. And back home to the start finish line. Four to go. Final lap. We all have to make a splash and go here to get us through on this race. This race, it just finished. Under caution. We'll tease Denny Hamlin gets the win in our video game series. It was Chase Elliott getting the actual win at Circuit of America. So looking at the point standings up there at this segment with 14 races down, we've dropped down to second place. In the playoffs with Denny Hamlin getting the win.